to the test.
Okay, you two go get declared soulmates. I'm gonna fly solo. See if I give off Casanova vibes.
Good luck. Soulmates, huh? No pressure.
What does this thing know about us?
Maybe that you should move in with me?
Or maybe that everything's too up in the air to think about it yet?
Yeah, maybe. Whoa, that can't be right.
What is this thing reading anyway? Our body temperature?
Or our skin's pH?
Highly doubt it's that sophisticated.
Over here, let's do this one next. Go-karts, anyone?
With your driving? Hard pass.
Come on, you two lovebirds. We've got more park to explore.
Don't worry, I got you.
Is that Tombstone? What is he doing here?
Looks like he's a mechanic? And saving the day.
Thanks for pulling me out, man. That could have been really bad.
Maybe we should try the roller coaster. Tombstone? Stereo? This park really is a magnet for reformed supervillains.
Yeah. Come on! We still have a little more memory lane to walk down. What was that?
Somebody threw something. Oh, guess we can't go through this way. Clean up aisle. This aisle.
Come on! Let's try and sit up front.
After you.
Such a gentleman.
Doing okay?
I'm really nervous.
Don't worry about it.
What are the chances the person Harry gave his prize to would be the single rider sitting next to him?
I mean, it would be one heck of a meet cute. Should we tell her?
Tell her what?
What are you two whispering about up there?
Just reminding MJ to keep her hands inside the vehicle at all times.
Leader, what's next?
Our last showcase of the night.
The muscle up.
Oh, you know it, baby.
Never did hit that bell, but the dream always kept me coming back.
I think this will be the year. Random, but hear me out. Halloween this year.
Group costume.
Group costume.
Oh, yes. Okay. I might be getting ahead of myself, but I'm seeing a lot of Spider-Man stuff around recently. Is there something there?
Morph suits are pretty affordable.
Yes, see, that's why I hired you. Innovative thinking.
So it's settled then. This year's theme, the gang becomes heroes.
Perfect.
Ready for round two, Pete?
One of us has to be.
Oh, hit. Ah.
Step on up! You know you want to play some
swish, swish, bish.
Never knew you were so into basketball, Harry.
With all this energy I've had lately, I'm into everything.
Yes! Show him how it's done, Pete!
Yeah, let's go!
And another one's gone.
Whoops.
And there are just too many people for my
father. Yeah, we're gonna
have to.
How did I let you talk me into this?
Ah, stop and smell the popcorn.
How can you think about food right now?
You know me, I have many talents.
Sure. With the spinning vertigo ride out of the way.
Forgot how much I loved that one. Just three left. Dolphin racing? Maybe some other time.
Okay, I know we promised no real-life talk, but I need one hall pass. MJ, you have to come by EMF. You can check out Pete's new office.
I know, I have to. But I've been so busy trying to impress Jonah.
Her boss.
Wait, Jonah Jameson? Slimy shock jock Jonah? He's telling you what to do?
Only if I want to stay employed.
You really did need a night out.
How's it feel?
Weirdly high. Or do you mean being this handsome, this charming?
Being Peter.
Being Peter is nice. I think we could both use more nights like this.
Yeah. We always say we will, but let's pinky promise this time. Just not right now. Too high.
All right. Postponed pinky promise.
Needed that.
So relaxing up there. Two more.
Okay.
Cotton candy, anyone?
Can't. Strict diet. Doc's orders.
Too sweet for me. Everything okay?
Yeah.
This place feels so much smaller now.
Been forever.
Tickets were so much cheaper 10 years ago.
But kitty allowances made it hurt twice as much.
True.
What's your secret admirer want?
Who, Jonah?
This could be a good one.
Hey, Pete. This is the best night of my life.
Hey, Harry. Me too.
I want to have my birthday here this year. I didn't think I'd get any more of those.
There'll be plenty, buddy.
Great!
What a ride.
You haven't made it officially.
So?
Who, Jonah? Nothing. Not a word on my article yet.
Still can't believe he's your boss.
Let's just find something to hit. Finally! Let's hammer some hydrants.
Yeah, let's do it.
All right, little hydras, come out wherever you are.
Dude, that's kind of dark.
Gotcha!
What? They're not pigs. I can't exactly threaten to blow their houses down.
Have you ever considered, like, I don't know, not dropping sass?
I have not, thank you very much.
Yes! Take that, you stupid hydra!
Yo, MJ, you good?
Great! Thanks!
Yeah, MJ, show those hydras who has opposable thumbs!
I really needed that.
So, whose face were you picturing? On the moles? Classic transference.
It was totally Jonah's, was it?
Well, that's everything. Hey, there's a prize with our name on it.
Muscle up. Muscle up.
Handbag.
I bet you still have it, though.
Looking good, Pete.
You know I'm never taking this off, right?
You're gonna wear that to the office.
Co-founder approved. Ugh, check out that line for the big wheel.
Harry's right, Pete. We get in line now.
Welcome! Who's up first?
Pete, come on.
Nice! Take it easy, Harry. Don't hurt yourself.
The only thing that's gonna hurt is your Parker pride.
Boys, boys. You're both pretty.
Sorry.
What?
Okay. I guess this really was the year.
Harry, that was something else.
Yeah, I have no idea how I did that.
Okay, how about we do something more chill?
Looks like the Ferris wheel line has died down some.
Hey, I'm gonna let you two go ahead and be cute together. I'm gonna go see if I can win a couple more unicorns.
Thank you. You look really happy.
It's funny. Harry's getting a second chance, but I feel like I'm getting one too.
You two are gonna make a hell of a team. The Bugle posted.
Did Jonah put you on the front page? Oh, you're gonna be an editor! I should have brought champagne.
Hunters and scorpions and explosions, oh my. Jonah posted the new guy story.
MJ,
it already has 5,000 views. I've got to write a different kind of story. Win his trust, somehow.
Hey, you come up with something. You always do.
Thanks.
Sure. And hey, if you need some help from your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man, I'd say we make a hell of a team too. Even if I do forget the champagne.
Next time.
This way.
Out of the way. Eyes on Tombstone.
Tombstone.
This time, Mysterio, Tombstone.
Don't let the Spider get in our way. Take him out.
Didn't expect to see me. Well, the feeling's mutual. One night off. That's all I want. But no. Can handle himself.
Talk here, quiet.
You can't take on all of us.
Can't let them hurt anyone who hasn't gotten out of the park yet. Oh no, Harry! Come on, Harry, pick up, pick up.
Hey, it's Harry. Leave a message.
MJ, Harry isn't answering his phone. Got my hands full with these hunters, and I don't see him anywhere.
Our Ferris robot is about to touch down. I'll make sure he's safe.
And you stay safe, too!
You know I don't go anywhere without my Simkarian sidekick.
Is that what you call your Sable Stingray?
Still workshopping it. I'll let you know when I find Harry.
Seeking higher ground! I cannot move!
Raceway. That's where Tombstone was working. He's tough, but so are these guys. Hunter, start your engines, and may the best fighter win!
I knew he'd be a delayed back.
Spider-Man or Tombstone?
Our lucky day. We got
Tombstone! Thanks for the tip!
Yeah. I'll keep looking for Harry.
traps are no joke!
Get rid of his rider!
Incoming!
breaking through that net!
Never thought I'd see the day you defend me!
You and me both, Lonnie! But these guys, his boss wants you dead! He's a hunter, and he's making supervillains his prey!
Guessing he's not open to a call from my parole officer about how I turned my life around.
Since he's already killed Scorpion? Probably not!
Get the spider off our backs, once and for all!
Need a better angle! Target sighted!
Sorry, Lonnie. I really do want to help you.
Everyone out!
talk.
We sure do. Spider-Man.
I know. But first, what are those things coming out of you?
I think it's my treatment. Dr. Connor said it's some kind of self-learning exosuit, but I had no idea it could... Wait. You know what this means, right? We both have superpowers. Just think about all the stuff we could do to heal the world! Sorry. I guess I still gotta figure out how this thing works.
Well... It's a real shame neither of us has a state-of-the-art science lab to run some tests.
I'll go make sure the coast is clear. Meet you there.
Give me a call when you're ready.